Secondly, hypothesis testing. Here, we test a newly formulated hypothesis versus a standard hypothesis. We do this to see if there is a difference in the value of interest. Does this treatment work better than the previous one? We will get to these in more detail in a bit. Both the population and the sample have the same variables, but with different names and formulas. From the population side, we call these parameters. Here it's mean, standard deviation, variance, proportion, size. There are more, but these are the key ones. From the sample, we call these sample statistics, the equivalent to the population parameters. Here it's sample mean, sample standard deviation, sample variance, and so on. Notice how the letters are different. Some have a bar, others have a hat, others are capitalized. It's terrible, but it's a standard. So when you see one of these, it's important to know which one you are addressing, so you will know if you are looking at things from the population side or from the sample, as some problems have variables from both sides.